Hey guys, Steven Cuss fans back with another video, and I gotta be quiet because there are old people sleeping. But anyway, I wanna show you guys this awesome view before we start, well, for the start of the video. So here it is. Now, I'm gonna zoom in, but if you look in between the buildings, you can see the ocean, like behind that tree. Right there in between that one. You see the ocean, right? And then it meets the horizon, like over the building. You just see the ocean, and then where it meets the horizon, it's awesome how that works. I mean, it's just such a small island because the ocean is right behind us on the balcony over there. And then you can already see the water all the way over there. So that's just to show you how skinny the island is in length. So that's pretty, it's crazy how that works. Now here's some rules of the condo. You can't touch these white bars because then your hands will get a little bit white after you hang on for a little while. You have to wear shoes when you're going out on this pavement. On this pavement, you have to wear shoes. Otherwise, your feet will end up like that, all dirty, which is not good. You can't hold the elevator open for 60 seconds. Otherwise, you get in trouble. Those are the rules of the condo. Found some wildlife back on the Australian Channel. A duck. It's a duck. So much wildlife in Florida. Be back soon with more wildlife. Found some more wildlife. It's a collie. I think it's called a collie, but it's a type of dog. Wildlife, Australian adventures.
Look at that view. Like this on the kayak, guys.
Nipple.
Hopefully I don't look too blue.
Okay, guys, we are here at the place we're going to launch. It's called, we're going kayaking. And personally, seeing that alligator right as we got here, I'm the slightest bit scared. I've never been kayaking. They went down in a river, creek by our house, but I never went, so we'll see how this goes. Okay, I can't see this. Oh yeah, I'm recording. All right. So my mom didn't want me to bring my iPod in here because when we launched, I think this was called, it was like all choppy, like right here. Here, I'll show you. It's all choppy right here. Then we got up here and it was pretty smooth. So I could have brought my iPod, but next time we go, because my mom says we're going like every day, I'm gonna bring it. But now I let David go, take my place. Because we only brought four and there's six of us, but my dad didn't really want to go, so David is going and I'm gonna go fishing, see if we can get some more Australia wildlife. On Australian wildlife, we have a sea cow, otherwise known as a manatee. Let's see if it'll focus on it. It's right there. Sea cow, my closest relative in the sea, other than the whale, of course. We're all big. Where'd the manatee go? It went under the water. Man, I have such a good Australian accent. All of our Australian viewers, I apologize. Where'd he go? I'm not sure how long they can hold the breath, so zoom out until we find him again. Well, at least we got a glimpse of him. We'll probably see more throughout our journey in Florida. I don't know. Thank you for that segment of Australian Adventure Wildlife. Sorry. Anyway, I told you why I didn't film for the kayaks because it was choppy, but I didn't tell you what it was like kayaking. Well, I'll show you this video too. Anyway, kayaking, it was awesome. If you guys ever have a chance to go, I would suggest go. It's real arm workout, grip strength, you gotta have a good one, like your knuckles and stuff start to hurt. But it was fun. Also, kayaking, well, you gotta be careful around others. Because if you run into someone, and you can't be like too like wobbly and shaky. Here's my tip. I'll be right back, hold on. So anyway, kayaking. Do it if you feel like it, right? If you ask me, go for it. It's really fun. and you just gotta stay focused. You can't be like on your phone or anything. But in the calm water, if it's really calm, you can go on your phone, take a couple pictures, take a video, like I am right now. But that's just about all I gotta say. Kayaking, let's go have a great lunch coming right at you here. Alright guys, just had my full first day in Floridia. A little bit sunburnt already. I can't wait to see what I'm gonna look like at the end of the day, week. I like to come out here at night, guys. Watch people go up and down the elevators in these two buildings. But it's pretty windy tonight. Yesterday was pretty calm. Flew the drone even. But today it's not so calm. If I flew the drone, it'll be out in the ocean with the manatee and Eddie with the Australian wildlife. But I think I'm gonna end the video here. It's been a pretty good day. I probably got at least 15 minutes worth of stuff. I think these vlogs are much better than the Disney vlogs. I'm still working to get them better. I got like a lot of like what are they called? Like, I don't know. Like segments like with the Australian accent that I try to do, and the rules not to do in the condo. There'll be more of those in the next coming videos. But I think that's gonna be it for you guys today. If you guys want to like, comment, subscribe, check out the playlist, celebrate, because today Justin made his upload. Oh my gosh, 2-hour live stream. That's great. That should occupy you guys for at least a week. So that's awesome. Also today, I forgot to tell you, I lost my wallet, but it was in the laundry and it's all wet. So, but it's drying, and with all this wind, it'll dry right off real quick. So that is amazing. Anyway, you guys, say big morning Menards. Oh, there wasn't too much Menards in this video, but I changed outfit like 3 times. I'm like a teenage girl. No, I mean, I had my old outfit on, then I went to my swimsuit, then I changed. But anyway, say big morning Menards. There was Menards in this video. Have a great day or night, wherever you guys are. I'm probably rambling way too much. But anyway, you guys, make sure to fly that Disney flag. See you guys in the next one. Peace out, Cubs fans and Disney fans. Bye.